Hey everybody, it's Joshua, and today I will be watching episode 12 of Love Is Indivisible by Twins. I will not be showing the episode on screen because of copyright, but you can sync the episode up with the timer at the bottom right corner of the video. And there will not be any logos at the start of the episode, it'll just go right into it. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Nowry. No, I don't. He doesn't hate you. Oh my gosh. I think of Star Wars. Yeah. Something I actually know is that John Williams did Star Wars. The music for it, of course, because he's a composer. Here we go. Okay. How is this going to end up? Of course he's gonna leap. Jason's going to get you first, really? Is it always about movies? Like, oh, meow, meow. Aw. What do you like about shoes? I know you do. It's still nice to have a bath scene, at least. Yeah, together, uh-huh. Right. The what? What the heck? First and last time, huh? Oh, he actually did. Oh. Yeah. I mean, of course he is. Exactly. Yeah. Well, yeah, he did. Oh my gosh. Lost cause. Yeah, that's what happened. Right. But you also love Rumi. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Sure. Right, where did this come from? Jinguji. Yeah. Nari says time to share the same bed, really. Jeez. I love how that's the first thing Nari says about it. So let's see, is there going to be any grandkids like Nowry wants? Yeah. If only both of them could join the family, huh? Oh, of course, you gotta have marshmallows. Oh. Yeah. Why can't there just be a second June? Wouldn't that solve the problem. Telescope. Okay. Right. Oh. Yeah. Oh, come on, you two. Oh, no. To punish yourself. I know how long you've loved June. Yeah. Oh. Exactly. You both love him. It's. Oh. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, Rumi. Oh. I mean, I'm not surprised this fight is happening, but I just hate seeing it. Oh! Ow. Yeah. Kind of saw that coming. I know. But I feel like the longer you take, the worse it's gonna get. I can just see the marks on their faces, though. Whose fault is that? Is that really how we're ending? Oh, it's still going. Okay. Just the ending's playing in the... Or the opening. Oh, Kamidaki. Rumichi. Aww. Oh. Oh, Nauri. Oh, so cute. Aww. Of course. Aww. Aww. Really actually want another season of this. I just want to see where this is going. I want to know how this is ends. Because I do like both of them, but Rumi's definitely my favorite of the two. But yeah, as far as I know, I haven't seen anything for a second season, so that's probably it. I enjoyed this show. But it definitely wasn't my favorite either. Like it could have been better. But yeah, I do like Rumi and Nauri a lot. But yeah, that was episode 12 of Love Is Indivisible by Twins. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.